Yes.
Okay.
So.
Okay. Why does this show so much smoke? have to, like, if you want to change the frequencies, you have to, like, lock the collective, switch hands.
Thank you.
battery dying. Unfortunately, I didn't hook up the battery right or something and it died. So I don't get any video of the mountain. I don't know what's wrong with it. No, it died. I don't know what happened. It's my first time using it. first time I've really had a perspective like this in that book, so it's great. Are we able to land down there even though they're skydiving?
Yeah, so there's something. Nils music. Nice. So it shimmy a little bit.
I was good. I was really surprised that those power lines are so close to the runway.
Yeah. I think so. This scares some people who train at Harvey Field or Renton to come into this smaller runway.
Yeah. But you said it scares them?
Yeah, it scares a lot of student pilot or the new private pilot who used to the big runways.
Right.
Oh, the helicopter is inside here.
Oh, okay, nice. So this is the school?
Yeah, this is the school. Well, got a couple of helipads on this side.
Oh, okay. And do they... So if you have the skydiving place on this side and the planes on this side, do the helicopters still go opposite plane traffic, or do they have to join the plane traffic?
They adjust the planes. They adjust the airplanes.
Okay.
They just stay below the airplane.
All right. Because you don't want helicopters over there where you have people skydiving.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, these are the skydiving people. Put the skydiving in here. This is 182. They also have a caravan. So that's like 208. It's a bunch of people.
Nice. So they use that one for skydiving too?
Yeah. Best part of how we do for helicopter is that they own all those fields out there.
Uh-huh.
So you just do how that is out there.
Oh, cool.
Just on site.
That really helps with the time.
Yeah.
Every time I fly, I have to go out to like Auburn or Renton from VFI.
Yeah, that's right. Here, even if you want to go out and head towards Monroe, you have all those river and grass.
Yeah. Yeah, that's awesome. I'm gonna take this off for a second.
Runway 15 left.
director were available more often, I'd already have my solo done, but I just say, it'll, like, the weather will be bad one week, and then the next week, for some reason, like, it's just all booked or something. You go 2 weeks without flying, you gotta take another week to make up what you lost. Okay, so turn a little bit. Why is it that we stay on the left side? Okay, the what is a lot lower? that's your equivalent to an honor position?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, thanks.